what are the different types of roots? Give examples. Page number 49. There are two kinds of roots, tap roots and fibrous roots. And then write the example. Example for tap root, neem tree. Example for fibrous root, grasses. From here to here, then example for taproot, example for fibrous root. What are the functions of root? Page number 53. Under the let's remember heading, from here to here, the two main functions of the roots are to hold the plant firmly to the soil and to absorb water and minerals from it. Differentiate between prop roots and buttress roots. Divide two columns like this, write like this. Prop roots, roots growing downwards from the stem, sometimes get attached to the soil and provide additional support to the plant. Example, banyan trees. Buttress roots. Buttress roots are large roots grown on all sides of a tall tree and found in areas where the quality of soil is not good and the roots do not go deep. Example, fig trees. Fourth question, with the help of a labeled diagram, describe the different parts of a flower. For that question, take page number 52. Draw this diagram first. Here this one stigma. Mark down the style portion from here. Then ovary. This one ovule inside that. Sepals. Mark the anther in the yellow color round here. Anther, this one yellow color on the top of the filament. Then filament, that stick, yellow stick. Then this is pollen tube. Here in book, anther and style not given properly. For style, mark down the middle portion, middle tube like portion. For anther, that yellow color ball like structure, this one. So correct this anther and style in book. And then answer for this is, write down like this. Petals, bright in color and sometimes have a sweet smell. Sepals, protect the flower in bud stage. Stamen, male part of the flower contains filament and anther that contains pollen grains. Pistil, female part of the flower contains stigma, style and ovary. Ovary contains eggs called ovules. Then last fifth question, how are flowers used in our everyday life? Give examples. Page number 52, first mark down in your book and then do it in your copy. Start from here. Flowers have many uses in our everyday life. Flowers are used for decorating homes, making garlands, making rangoli, making perfumes, soaps, lotions and incense sticks. Add and here. And then extracts of flowers like rose and hibiscus are used to make drinks called sherbet. Sweet mixture put in a betel leaf pan. The extracts of saffron flowers are used to give flavor to food. Extracts of flowers of the mustard plant, sunflower and safflower are used to make cooking oil. Flower motifs and floral patterns are common designs used in pottery, jewelry and wall tiles. Write like this.